within thoughts. Conscious inceptions perceived through the conceptions of fights I've been fought. The battle for my freedom waged as I rage against the tyrannical mechanics of the architects of my enslavement. Not just body and mind, but economic status. So I dreamed of this apparatus to immortalize my determination and petrify my anger. Convey the emotions of a nation, terrorized from constant danger. Not a hero, but a truth sayer. Not a politician, a preacher, magician, or soothsayer. Merely a dreamer with the muse of rhythmic inscription. A talent many perceive as simply a gimmick of encryption. A seamless spring of seemingly meaningless strings of useless info. For those that crave nothing more than the tales of abusive to some nympho. Or perhaps the epic saga of the $1 million necklace. How you ride huge rims, make cocaine swim, and end up in jail for being reckless. Rarely can I respect the oblivious nature of ignorant fables. I'll not sell my soul, won't lose control, will uplift my folk, and still put food on my table.